So unsafe. Slides back into the ring.
First forearm draped across the middle rope. And down. Ooh.
Great counter by Ricochet. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Wobbly in the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
And he saw that coming from Eric.
O'Connor roll.
Into the pale kick. Oh my gosh.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Take off.
Oh, a diving hurricanrana.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Sent to the outside hard. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
This is gonna be stiff.
Backdrop suplex.
He's looking a little weary now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
He could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Power slam.
Otis was ready for that.
And Eric with the counter. Counters that. Gets tagged in.
Shoulder tackle.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here are your winners, Ricochet, Braun Strowman, Angelo Dawkins, and Montez Ford.
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.